When she took the reins in 2017, Jacinda Ardern became our youngest Prime Minister in more than 160 years. Her time in power has been eventful and challenging. Yvonne Tahana looks back.
A future Prime Minister who'd marched to her own beat. Jacinda Ardern was elected in 2008 as a List MP, her political career starting as a hero's ended. She quickly found her work bestie, Grant Robertson, and built a profile in opposition.
John Key's policies have not been going down well.
But sometimes irritated other female MPs.
Sip it, sweetie, I'm getting there.
The opposition years were bleak for Labour. A succession of middle-aged male leaders couldn't connect with the public. Andrew Little the last in 2017, his colleagues taking a punt on the 37-year-old to lead them.
Everyone knows that I've just accepted, with short notice, the worst job in politics. but I also welcome this job.
Jacinda Mania was born.
It's exciting to be a young Prime Minister, worldwide star at this moment.
Her popularity bringing Labour the chance to govern, and when negotiations with Winston Peters succeeded, New Zealand had its third female Prime Minister. Questions around her gender brought a steely response.
Is it okay for a PM to take maternity leave while in office?
For other women, it is totally unacceptable in 2017 to say that women should have to answer that question.
She did become a mum in office.
Neve Tiaraha Ardern Gayford, or Neve Gayford for short.
But there have been many dark days during her time in power. In 2019, she gave comfort following our worst massacre. She refused to say the terrorist's name.
He may have sought notoriety, but we in New Zealand will give him nothing, not even his name.
That same year, the Whakaari eruption tested her again. Then the pandemic hit and she locked the country down.
Please be strong, be kind, and unite against COVID-19.
We saw her day after day in the Beehive Theatreette.
Kia ora koutou katoa.
Tēnā koutou katoa.
Kia ora koutou katoa.
That leadership making headlines overseas.
Jacinda Ardern projected peace and goodness. I've never seen such leadership.
International leaders lined up to meet her. But the slog of COVID, the economic fallout, and crime in her own backyard eroded her popularity. Fringe elements making themselves at home on Parliament's lawn. Jacinda Mania morphed into something ugly. And a succession of polls revealed a trend.
National is on 38, up one from our last poll.
Jacinda Ardern not waiting for the general election to settle her fate, the one-time DJ still spinning her own tunes. Yvonne Tahana, One News.